Hi, Petone Recreation Gown, Premier Reserve Game, Paniki Petone, referee from Waikato, Eleni Fiata. I hope I was pronounced that correct, Eleni. It's about 4 minutes into the game. Nice strong whistle for that penalty. Good control of defending backline. Eleni, if you go back to that last phase on the far side, and you see you went into the defending back line, but you close yourself off to the outside backs. Be very careful that you're not, you don't have vision on those outside backs, because they were possibly a step up offside, but you were looking more back towards the ruck area, so be very careful on that one. Also saw a flick of both arms out to the side there, just around that very last phase there before the penalty. I'm not sure what that signal is. Don't also know who it is for. Another situation just there where you were very closed off, looking into the ruck area and not with an open shoulder, particularly on that left arm shoulder, looking towards the outside backs. No impact on the game, but I'm just saying that you need to be conscious of your body positioning in those types of scenarios. Good decision, good whistle. Once again there, Lenny, I think you got very, very flat into the defending back line area, or that offside line area, and it's just making things a little bit difficult for you. Perhaps if you just gave yourself a little bit more depth initially, and then not actually flattening off right until the ball was ready to come out, it may make things a little bit easier for you in that area. Hello. Better instruction. I'd be disappointed if anybody went beyond that. So. Exactly right. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, apparently. I'm just pretending. Yes, yep. Okay, mate. Catch ya. All right. Stop giving me shit. So your line-out position, Eleni, I don't understand. Here under an attacking line-out, you've got away with it. But if that first of eight had gone, or the second of eight had gone straight to the line, you would have been in big trouble. I think you need to reconsider why you were standing at the front of the line-out and why you would stand on that attacking side. When it's a line out inside the 22, where is the next most important phase going to be for you? And I don't think standing at the front of the line out is perhaps going to give you that. So have a think about that.
I forgot Andy lived there. I know Double O was
So once again, you're at the front of the line out, you've got players all in between you, and you're having to really move to get there. But it's a good day, good conditions, guys are adhering to the line out and everything about it, but you're standing at the front for some reason. So once again, you're right at the very front.
Come on.
I'm glad you picked all that up because they were definitely offside. So if you just once again look at your body orientation there, Lenny, your back was towards the camera the entire time, rather than trying to get your body round side on, just makes it easier to look at defenders. Second half, score 10-5 to the red team, Paniki. Just see where this ball goes and how your running lines go. Got away with it because defenders took the ball.
Come on.
just want to go back and just see what initiated that. Delaney, you'll see the blue player drop down on the sneaky tackle player. Obviously missed that action. So if you have a relook at that and see if you could have been in a better position for another day, and would you have made a different decision? So once again there, you had no look at the defending back line. They're right up behind your back, offside, because you just body orientation is just not right. So I challenge you around that decision, Eleni. That was a collapse maul. Ball was not immediately available. It should have been blown as a turnover. We'll turn you into a referee coach. I will turn you into a referee coach.
No, Ray would have that.
So I'll challenge you again what you're trying to achieve being in this position, considering the kind of day it is. Good decision. Okay. Okay, mate. Righty, keep us posted, will you? Yep. Okay, right out. Kim, appreciate that. Cheers, mate. Okay, bye. And Lenny, if you just get back that kickoff and just have a look how far in front that red player kicked the ball in front of the line. I call that housekeeping. It'd be interesting to see if you talk to that kicker at his next kick. I'd be interested to see if you do or not. Picked it up well, Eleni again, but you closed yourself off again there. Petone, single rate centre, up offside. I'm assuming you're saying there that Blue was offside. Obviously called the Blue captain out to have a discussion. I'm glad you've done that because there's obviously been far too many penalties by them. and I hope that you have given the warning in this instance. Far too many penalties. Forget that actually the guy can actually pass it back to them.
Yeah.
They stay on support. Two-handed take by blue team there, and then the ball went straight down from the line out, and yet the whole red back line came up, and no suspected control from you about keeping them back in the first instance. Just wondering whether you're aware that it actually was a two-handed take and that they should have been staying back. Correct decision. Well done. I'm interested to see what happens in this situation. So once again, you got away lucky.
Yes.